You know, I was today I was thinking about one of my girlfriends that I went out with in high school, and I went on her Facebook page and I sent her a message. You know, I was thinking about that kind of behavior. Like, what is that? You know, and I just said to myself, that's probably not something healthy people do, as far as, like, you know, living in the past, you know, like the what ifs, like what if me and her got married and blah 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 blah. And I said, that's not really something that successful people do, or because I don't live in the past. Do you know what I mean? I don't live there. There's no future in it. Yeah, I made that up a while ago and it's really fucking good and it's true. I don't live in the past. I don't go, man, what if me and her got married, you know, and we had kids. The second I start going down that road, I go, stop. You know what I mean? We're not in fucking fantasy island, okay? This isn't a reality TV show. We're here now in this fight. What are we doing? You know what I mean? This isn't the Brady Bunch. You know what I mean? Like, you know, yeah, it would have been nice, whatever, but it was never meant to be. You know what I mean? Is she a great person? Absolutely. Do you know what I mean? Is she cute and all that shit? Yeah. But I wouldn't, it just, you know what I mean? It would have been either way. You know what I mean? You know, things being what they are what they are. Do you know what I mean? And that's, it is what it is. And, you know, I don't ever really... go, what if my brothers were still alive? What if this happened? What if I would have went to school when I had an opportunity? And I'm not there. You know, people ask me, what would you be doing right now? What would you be doing right now if, you know, what would you be doing if this thing wasn't happening? Truthfully, I'd be doing what I'm doing right now. I'd be living my life. I'd be eventually probably doing a couple things different. I probably plan on staying here as long as I could, you know, for whatever. I wouldn't have no problem living here the rest of my life, you know. But I don't know. I don't live my life like that. I really live my life like, you know, one, I'm lucky to be here. I've done some things that many people can't do. Glory, and I give God all the glory for that. And I just don't, I don't know. I just don't go, you know, because that's not what happened. Do you know what I mean? Because that's not what the fuck happened. That's not what happened. You know? That's not what happened in your life. This is what happened. And this is what happened to you. This is what happens to people. Now, you either die or go to jail, which 90-something percent do. You know? Or you take whatever shit you got and you make a new life to the best of your ability, and you're a lot more grateful for shit this time around. You know what I mean? You're a lot more grateful for shit this time around. That's why I know people don't understand it. You know what I mean? Because they've never, it's not something that people know anything about. You know, it's hard for only, that's why this channel, not many people understand it. It's not entertaining to them, because it's too, you're visiting, you know, a real place, a real time, a real shit that might bring up some real shit about something in their life that they don't want to address. We're living here now. This is what it is. I got a fucking Mr. Grumps right here, my little baby, such a kissable baby, you know. It is what it is. Both of my brothers are dead. I'm here. The fucking end of the world's here. We're getting ready for a big title bout. And, you know, I'm just, you know, there's a reason why I'm here. You know, there's a reason why I didn't have all that stuff that people have. You know what I mean? There's a reason why. Because it wouldn't have made me happy anyways. Do you know what I mean? I don't do good when everything is great. I wouldn't have done good. You know what I mean? If I would have married her and we had two little kids and a nice house and all the shit. Do you know what I mean? I'd be sneaking off, getting high, fucking up the car, doing all, you know what I mean? Like, you know, I'm just saying, I would have put, you know, I would have fucking dragged her through hell probably. So it didn't happen. That's not what happened. Just, you can't live on that. You can't live there. You know what I mean? There's no, there, you know, like I said, There's no, I don't live in the past. I don't think about my, I don't think about, you know, my brother, my brothers. I don't think about them and the shit that happened. You know what I mean? Because it happened. Thinking about it. Thinking about it isn't going to bring them back. What are we going to do about it? We're going to do what we can to help others. That's it. You know what I mean? I live a real simple life. You know what I mean? I don't want to be bothered. I just want to go to the gym. I want to go to work. I want to go home and I want to fuck around with my cats. You know what I mean? You know, and if this wasn't the end, I'd still, this is what I'd be doing until God moved in an area where I felt like, you know, I would have liked to do something with young adults and children and stuff like that, but that's not what happened right now, you know, and that's one, you know, if I had any regrets, I wish I would have worked with more young adults, you know what I mean? That's really my only regret, you know, is that, and wishing I would have woke the fuck up sooner.